Welcome back. So we are continuing on and probably finishing this game. Hopefully or not. But we'll see. Oh, look, it's Anderson.
Anderson.
Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
Idiot.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers. And I know with certainty, the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
Did I just shoot him?
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated!
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous! Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control it. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
Oh boy.
You're not yourself anymore. We've taken you.
Now, you're the one who failed. And you will die knowing you're one of my greatest disappointments.
Okay, so that was a bit wrong. Damn it. Again? Can I maybe skip this?
Anderson.
Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers. And I know with certainty, the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous! Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You. You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're not yourself anymore. We've taken you.
All right, never mind.
Now! You're the one who failed!
Open the arms.
There we go.
There we go. Finally, he's dead. Bastard.
Now it's your turn, bad guy.
So, where's the crucible?
Alright.
There's the crucible. Alright.
This is it, everyone. The alarm's opening.
Commander?
We did it.
And here comes the awesomeness.
Yes, we did.
Not yet.
It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest. Anderson? Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, son. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Touching moment.
Thank you, sir. Anderson?
He's gone.
Alright, it's taking a while, but there we go. And this is the part where Vegeta explodes.
And...
Shepard? Commander?
Hey. What do you need me to do?
Oh, hell no.
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end.
He's back. How is he back?
Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to.
Commander.
He's wasted, come on.
I thought this was working on all along. What the heck?
Top of this thing. Is that a kid? That's a kid. That's the kid from Earth. What?
Wake up.
I are you.
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
What?
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
What?
I thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
Perhaps. I control the Reapers. They are my solution.
What?
Solution? To what?
Chaos.
Chaos?
The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We helped them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
Okay, so there are a lot of information here, and we're gonna be seeing this in the next episode.